Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work. Got my suit in private. Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out.
Not good. You guys said the bug was on vacation!
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
How are you supposed to get up there, huh?
That's right. Don't miss me.
Guys are already breaking. I better stop the entrance. Ever hear a knocking? Actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer. Spider plushie! Oh, a toy designer made this prototype to get me to license my likeness.
Backup requested for a pursuit in progress. Location is north end of Chinatown.
Yep, that's a high-speed car chase, all right. Young man, I will pull this car over right now! Gotta give that real man props. Manhattan rush hour is no joke.
being reported. Nearest officer.
All I did was save this kid's balloon from floating away, and he made me this. It's the little things that make it all worth it. Assault. I better step in. You want to fight? It's your lucky day. I realize the irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Thanks. I think I'll be okay.
Units, civilians are trapped in their vehicles following a severe accident. Need immediate response in Chelsea, over.
That car crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured. Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
Parker.
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh? Hmm. That should do it.
Same old me.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investor. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man. Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I'm gonna go find out.
Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing? Looks like it could work.
Let's see.
Awesome. Doc would be proud.
I can't believe Spider-Man finally won.
Might be the nap time.
Oh, I know. But I remember when he was a punk kid. His boss used to hand him his ass on the leg.
I thought the boss killed him that one time.
Maybe he did.
Lenny was more than one Spider-Man. Fight your time. That's all we need.
Anybody hear that?
Sleep it off.
Because we deliver every time on time. Got it?
I heard that.
Literally didn't see that coming. Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Crush your skull!
No! I'm in an ass-kicking mood!
Thought you could stop Fisk?
Spider-Man. Teach him some respect.
Progress, keep it up.
Uh-oh. More of them.
Shoot him down already.
Spider-Man, turns out we've busted 4 illegal firearm dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Begin! We gotta stop him!
Gonna crush your skull!
You thought he was so tough.
It's Spider-Man!
Say goodnight!
Show me what you got!
Uh-oh, more of them.
Lucky shot.
Spider-Man, turns out we've busted 4 illegal firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply. They called their buddies.
He's mine. Don't even think about it.
Boss is sick and tired of you. So am I.
House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
Let him get you airborne. And knock him out! Don't let him get you airborne!
Anyone want to surrender? No?
Got a present for you!
should have recorded this! Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, betting their fronts too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my map.